be a headshot on the stack, yeah. You're always going to end up on the side. So, first one, as it comes in, I'm stepping off and touching you. I'm not interfering with this. This is where he was aiming, this is where it is. And I've got this. It doesn't matter where his arm is, he's aiming. So the footwork, bear in mind that he's got twice the arm length like that.
Not sure.
Yeah, it's you bring one foot in, so he's hitting on the left of him a bit, and as it comes in, he's like this sprint stuff. Yeah, he's not even coming down to it, he's going to move one foot. This is what he's going to be hit flat as he comes in. Bear in mind, you have to travel that back up. So it comes in. So you do a palm, you first. You build up bit by bit. There's your momentum. So if you watch the line, when he attacks me, he's coming straight down the line. I'm coming slightly off. I'm not going all out here. I come in, which means that my arm is now here. And then I lift this leg and punch him in the face. Yeah. And I'm not doing that over here. I'm just coming up there. If I come in, I know which way. He would be stabbing me in the ribs. Yeah, it's really hard. But I'm talking about here, if he drops underneath, it drops off. Oh.